Our concern is that we should remove as much staff in our centers, in the cells, as is possible that can be used to fend, you know, violence over this period. Especially objects and instruments that can be used by inmates to hurt each other. I am happy with the, you know, aggression with which this operation has been taken up by the department. It's not only here in Gauteng, in all the six regions of the country. The head of security has just arrived from the Eastern Cape. The same thing is happening in those places. Anyone put against, you know, the wall will always find a way of making things, you know, comfortable for themselves. Each time we discover new things and tricks that these people, you know, devise, the more they create, you know, new other, you know, ways of making life, you know, comfortable for themselves. So it's an ongoing thing. We've got to keep track with their, you know, innovative, you know, minds, and make sure that they do not have, you know, free reign in the way they would want. All this contraband, as you observe the way they were removed from the cells, each individual was responsible for things that were found in their beds, in their cupboards, so that possession can be directly, you know, established. So all of these wrong things that were inside there, they are individuals who are going to be accountable for them.
Tutu! Chafko! Tutu! Tutu! Hurry up!